tracking a common carp through Manistee Harbor, Michigan for a period of 48 hours. As you can see, the green dots represent the first 36 hours, and then we close in and view the last 12 hours prior to its departure out of the harbor into the Great Lake.